Good morning, Pine Red. My name is Shalyn Abraham.
And my name is Emily Uzonis.
And this is Pine Road TV. Today is Wednesday.
Here are today's birthdays.
Celebrating a birthday today, Isabella and Timothy. Happy birthday.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for our Pine Road Pledge.
I pledge to try each day in my work and in my play to be respectful, responsible, honest, and kind. I am Pine Road proud.
Stay tuned.
Good morning, Pine Road. My name is Mr. Mickle, and today is day B. Be sure to eat your Brussels sprouts or bananas.
Today's hot lunch options are chicken fried rice with fresh sliced bread or French toast sticks with two sausage patties. Cold options are a sandwich, salad, or cereal. Please come to lunch ready with your options.
Good morning, Pine Road. Thank you for participating in Red Ribbon Week today. Tomorrow, we get to celebrate our Pine Road Pride.
Please wear your Pine Road or Lower Moreland colors, blue and gold, to show your Pine Road pride for making healthy choices for your body and mind. We can't wait to see everyone's Pine Road spirit tomorrow. Have a great day.
Decorating kit with a virtual meetup. Kit pickup will take place between October 18th and 23rd, and the virtual meetup will take place on Wednesday, October 27th at 6:30 p.m. Registration is required in advance for the Zoom link, and to reserve a cookie kit, limited to one per household. More information can be found on the Hunter Valley Library website.
Our Pine Road October Service Learning Project will be to donate Halloween candy to troops and their families overseas. The donations will be made through the Philadelphia USO. If you'd like to donate, you can send any type of wrapped candy to school by Friday, November 5th. And there will be collection boxes in the lobby.
I'm Emily.
And I'm Shalyn Abraham.
Thank you for watching our show this morning. Our quote today is from the book, 365 Days of Wonder.
Matthew from New Jersey says, "Hope is like the sun. When it's behind the clouds, it's not gone. You just have to find it."
Have a great day.